At 10, also out of South Florida, Miami Sea Aquarium's beloved killer whale Lolita has died. Officials say the 7,000-pound orca passed away from what's believed to be a renal condition. The Sea Aquarium says Lolita started showing signs of serious discomfort a couple of days ago. Despite immediate medical treatment, she did not make it. The orca had been with the Sea Aquarium for decades and was estimated to be around 57 years old.